Peapod grocery delivery service is coming to an end in Indiana. Peapod will close its food facilities in Indianapolis, Illinois, and Milwaukee. That includes a distribution center near 30th and Post on the east side of Indy. The closures will affect more than 500 employees across the Midwest. The company plans to focus on its East Coast grocery brands.